my god, my closet clearly screams of all the colors. Well, that validates me as a true Indian. So my relationship with minimalism is like when you want to date a guy but you're not sure about it, it's that kind. I did try it last year but clearly I couldn't do it. But this year I'm gonna take it seriously and get rid of most of the things. So I'm gonna try most of the stuff that I have and then decide whether it stays or not. This is gonna take a lot of time. So my plan is to keep 3 to 4 colors of clothes in my wardrobe. So I'm thinking of white, black, red, and maybe beige or blue. So that's all I have got. So I'm gonna decide whether to keep it or not based on the color and fitting and how often will I wear it. Oh gosh, I look like a plant in this jacket. It's so bright, I can even be spotted from another planet. So this is a no. This blazer screams all the colors, so it's a no. This is a classic white jacket that was gifted by my friend Shri, and it fits me well and I like it, and it's in white, so it stays. Baggy jeans jacket is a must and it goes with everything, so it stays. Black blazer is another classic piece to have, so it stays. This looks good, but trust me, I'm not able to breathe in this. So it's a no. No more clothes, that suffocates me.
Okay, this clearly doesn't wanna go, but you need to go.
Not my style, so this is gonna go. Another sleeveless jacket, again, not my style, so it's a no. This is the third sleeveless jeans jacket that I have, and I haven't even worn it much, but not my style, so it's a no. I already have one jeans jacket, so I don't need this. I don't wear this jacket much, so it's a no. This is a nice bolero jacket and I end up wearing this on Western and Indian outfits as well, so this is gonna stay. I love having one kimono and this is in blue and I end up wearing this whenever I go to beaches, so this is gonna stay. This is something that I thrifted, but I have never worn this, so this is gonna go. I remember buying 3 trench coats for just 1 week vacation. I was a crazy shopaholic. This one fits me fine and the color is beige and I like it, so this is gonna stay. It's a classic. I don't even know why I picked this, because the checks is very bold and the fitting is not good. But I guess I'll keep this to make some DIY tutorial. This is the third jacket that I picked up. I don't like it anymore. It just is not my style anymore. Again, not my style anymore, so this is gonna go. I don't even know why I got this, so this is gonna go. This is a small jacket kind that I got along with a kurta, and I have worn it 2 or 3 times and I don't like it, so this is gonna go. This is something that I picked up when I was on a vacation and I don't even know why I picked up. It still has card on it and to be frank, it looks like flesh. This is gonna go. This skirt makes me feel girly and I guess every girl needs to have one such thing in her closet to make her feel girly. And also this is stitched by me, so this is gonna stay. This is so bright and I don't like it anymore, so this is gonna go. I love this red and black plaid skirt and it was a gift by my friend Deepthi, and this skirt gives me major schoolgirl vibes. Even though I'm turning 30, this skirt makes me feel young for some reason, so this is gonna stay. Another similar skirt in different color, so this is gonna go. This skirt is something that I stitched recently, but it is an occasional wear kind of skirt, so this is gonna go. This skirt literally has all the colors of rainbow, so it's a no. This is a simple beige skirt that I can wear to office with any kind of top, so this stays. This is again a long skirt, but it's in black and I can always remove the border when I need it for casual occasion and attach the border whenever I need it for ethnic occasion, so this is gonna stay. This is such a bright blue skirt, so it's a no. A basic black skirt, so it's a yes. This is one of those skirts I would want to wear whenever I want to feel sexy and show off my legs. And also it's in beige, so it fits in my closet requirement. This is a nice little black dress, but trust me, I have tucked in my tummy so much just to fit into this dress. So it's a no. Anything that controls me is not gonna stay in my life, just like this dress and my ex. The fitting of this dress is bad and I don't enjoy the embroidery of it anymore, so it's a no. This is just a casual jeans dress, so I'm gonna keep it. This is something that I stitched last year and I have worn it a lot, but since it's in cotton, I guess I'll shorten this dress and wear it home because middle class mentality. I remember wearing this only once till day, so this is gonna go. I'll shorten this again and wear it at home since it's cotton. This is a very simple black dress. The stone is literally falling off, so it's gonna go. I love this dress so much that I end up wearing this every single week, but I still want to keep it because I can literally wear it for few more times. This is the last dress from my closet. This is a cotton dress which can be worn on swimsuits just as a cover up, or wear it as a dress. I used to be one of those girls who used to buy anything with alphabet of their names. Like, my name is Apurva and I used to buy most of the things like keychain, sweaters or anything with alphabet A. I don't know, maybe just to show that I love myself, but I don't need to show to the world that I love myself, so this is gonna go. This is a simple black sweater that I'm gonna keep. I have worn this sweater to death. This was gifted by a friend and it's too bright for my style now, so this is gonna go. Another pullover that I wore it to death, that the color has literally gone and I look like an orange in this, so this is gonna go. I used to love this sweater, but I don't like it anymore because the fitting is not good, so this is gonna go. I don't like this top anymore and I have never worn it, so this is gonna go. This doesn't complement my dusky skin tone, so this is gonna go. I like this top since it's in beige and blue and little bit of peach, so this is gonna stay. Another nice blue crop top, so I'm gonna keep this. Another nice black crop top which is a basics, so it's gonna stay. Another crop top which is really pretty, though this is not in the basic color palette that I want to have, but I'm still gonna keep it because this is pretty and it fits me really well. Another black crop top, but this is again a basic, so I'm gonna keep this. I have worn this top so much that I'm done with it, so this is gonna go. A classic white shirt is a must in everybody's wardrobe, so this is gonna stay. It's a yellow shirt, so it's a no. I love this blue camisole. It looks so pretty and I guess I have to fix the fitting because it's a little bit loose, and I guess I'll alter this and I'm gonna keep this. A nice white crop top, and this is something that I stitched recently, so this is gonna stay. I don't have much t-shirts, to be frank. This is the only t-shirt that I have, so this is gonna stay. A simple satin black top which is super comfortable, so this is gonna stay.
This is a very old jeans, so this is gonna go. And this is a nice black shorts that I got it stitched, and it's so comfortable and I'm gonna keep this, and everyone needs a black shorts. And I have one formal pant. Oh my god, this is so comfortable. I just love it, so I'm gonna keep it, and also it's in black. Next up is this shorts which I DIY'd. It's a nice blue shorts, so I'm gonna keep this. Oh my god, I have this pant and I can't believe I have bought this pant, so this is gonna go. Next up is another old jeans, so this is gonna go. And then I have a pink leggings. Pink is not my color anymore, so this is gonna go. And I have a black leggings, so this is gonna stay. Next, I have a black jeans, a classic black skinny jeans, and this is new and it fits me well, so this is gonna stay. Next up, I have this military green pant, and I literally wore it only one time or two times because it doesn't fit me well. And we all have that one pant in our closet which we want to fit in someday, but we know for sure we can't fit in, So this is that pant in my closet and this is gonna go because my tummy is not going anywhere soon. And this is another jeans that I recently bought. It fits me so well and I'm gonna keep this. Next up, we're gonna talk about kurtis. This is one such kurti. I have worn it a lot of times, but it's time to get rid of it. I have another kurti. This is a basic kurti which I've worn a lot many times, that the fabric is tearing. This is something that I use to wipe my slabs in the kitchen because it's cotton. And again, middle class mentality. Next up, I have gloves. Weirdly, I have 3 gloves. I lost 1 gloves when I was in Paris, so this is gonna go. I'm gonna keep these 2 because you never know when I'll travel again. Trust me, that's not gonna happen with my current bank situation, but I'm still gonna keep it because you need to have hope in life. And I have this bedazzled beanie. I took this for a vacation and I did not even wear it because, let's face it, I look very funny in a beanie. Well, I'm gonna show it. I'm not even kidding. Oh god, I can't believe I'm doing this on YouTube, but yep, this is how I look, man. I'm never wearing a beanie in my life, even if I die with cold. No, not happening. So this I'm giving to someone who will look cute in it. Now I'm gonna be showing the saris that I have. I literally have only 3 saris, and whatever other saris that I wear and I have posted on Instagram, all of those are my mom's sari. So I have this blue sari, which is very subtle blue, and I just love this sari. I'm gonna keep this. And I have this bright pink sari, but I love this pink, and the fabric is chiffon and it's a very nice fabric and it drapes really well. So I'm gonna keep this. Even though it's the color that I did not want to keep in my wardrobe, I'm still gonna keep it because this is an exception. And then I have a basic black georgette sari, which I have literally owned in so many DIY tutorials. It's a basic nice black sari, so I'm gonna keep this. I have literally only 3 saris, mainly because I don't attend much weddings and stuff because I'm not a social butterfly. Now let me show my dupattas. This is a very pretty dupatta, if I say so myself, because I painted this. I'm gonna keep this, and it's a very nice subtle color which will go with, you know, white kurti and stuff. So this is gonna stay. And I have this dupatta which literally has all the colors of the rainbow, and this is definitely not my style, so this is gonna go. And I have a black kurti. This is something which is basic that every Indian girl should have, and a white kurta, so I'm gonna keep these 2. There are times when you want to make your parents happy, and that's when I can use these. Now the last section, that is sari blouse. As you already know, I'm super exhausted at this point, and I also don't want to try blouse on camera because some things are meant to be hidden. So this is a nice blue velvet blouse. This is something that will go with most of the saris that my mom has, so this is gonna stay. Next up, I have my favorite maroon color blouse. This is kind of maroon and red because it's velvet, so it has different shine. Even though it's all blingy, I'm gonna keep it because when I wear it with sari, it looks so beautiful and it looks so elegant. Next up, I have this really pretty bustier, or you know, I can even wear it with sari. It's in red and it looks really good on my skin, so this is gonna stay. Next up I have is a blouse that I made out of a bra. If you want to check that video, I'll leave the link in the description and also in the card over here. And I have put in a lot of efforts making this, so this is gonna stay. Next up I have this red blouse that I made out of a shirt, and again I'm gonna leave the link for this in the description below. And so I'm gonna keep this. And these are the stuff that I'll be donating because all of them are in good condition, so someone can use it.
So this is what my wardrobe looks like. So I have few things over here which are all in black, white and blue, and here I have few things. There is a little bit of color, but those colors are fine, and there's always an exception. Down here I have some saris and ethnic blouses, and then I have few clothes that I wear at home. And there is 1, 2, 3 shelves that are empty. So it's a big tray. I'm happy that there is so much space wherein I can keep all my craft stuff. I feel like the weight has been lifted from my head.
I'm glad I did it. I really wanted to do this from a really long time. I was scared of letting things go because that's me, and also I love colors and I love fashion. So it is gonna be difficult from now on, but I'm also excited that, you know, I can mix and match, and it will save a ton of time in the morning because I don't have to worry much because everything goes with everything, whatever I have in my wardrobe now. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, do whatever you want in your life and stay happy. Bye.